What's up, guys? Yeah, Misoshi here, and thanks for joining me today in our final episode of Human Fall Flat. In the past 5 episodes, we've gone through 8 worlds, and now we're about to start our last one called the Aztec World. I'd like to thank you for your support. Be sure to hit smash that like button and leave a comment below. And if you're new to this channel, please hit the subscribe button so that you can be notified of when new videos drop. Now, I know this is our final one of this game, but you know, I may record you know, multiplayer options so that you can kind of see what it's like. Maybe one or two additional players, but you know, not sure. But so without further ado, let's just begin. All right, now this one can be difficult. What we may do is, I don't know if I can make that, but let's see. Oh, totally missed. I didn't even jump. Okay, here is our first deathfall. Not bad. Can I go this way? That'd be kind of cool if I could go this way. Take a little shortcut. Maybe not. Excuse me. Alright. What we need to do is get this piece here. And just, come on, grab it. I'm gonna lift that up. Okay. Completely stuck here. There we go. Let that fall over. And we'll put this down right here. Drop down. Oh, yes. We will need to take one of these to the other side with us. So we'll just put this up here for now. Oop. Okay, grab that. Oh gosh, come on. What was that? Almost sounded like tree but breaking. Oh lord, come on. Let's get it up there. Let's go! Come on! Oh. Alright. Focus. Lift this up. Jeez. Alright. And then. Okay, hopefully that's enough. Let's get up on this side here. Grab a hold of this. Okay. Alright, here we go. Okay. I'm gonna pin this in here. Put it through the hole there. we'll open this. Should be plenty for us to fit through. Yep, there we go. Okay, we need to get up there. Get up here. Alright. And then get up here. Can we get up there? Oh. Okay, we may have to go the long way. You know, I feel like they've adjusted this game for the Switch. Oh god. Oh. Oh. Okay. Guess we'll let it go down a little bit further. Than normal. Oh, jeez. Here we go. Oh. There we are. Maybe I go up here. There we go. All right. Now, gotta take this with us. Just drop it down there. And pull it down here. Okay. We'll bring this cube up to the top. Yeah. And we'll just get it positioned so we can just grab it. Yeah, just like that. Like so. So, okay. It's going rather slow. Yeah, put on the wrong cube, maybe. Or excuse me, not wrong cube, wrong side. Okay, there, put on that side. Then we can just grab it. Alright, get up there. Get up there. Get up there. Hopefully get it down to get grab the box. Like so. Perfect. Oh no. I'm stuck. Oh lord. Okay, what do I do? What did I get myself into? My head is stuck. Seriously. How do I get out of here? Oh, this is... Oh. Okay. We may actually have to load the last checkpoint. Oh. Okay. Bring it across. Like so. Carry it over. Here? Can we make that? Guess we'll find out. Of course. Alright, what do we have here? Alright, we've got something. We've got something that we need to do. So I have a feeling. Oh, a little too much. Oh, we got it. Grab this. I'll wedge it. Oh no. Well, we were gonna wedge it. We're gonna wedge it in there. Okay, we're gonna wedge that in between. Okay, maybe that's not what we wanted to do. Okay, we're gonna bring that back up here. Okay. I'm gonna grab a hold of that. Just gonna move forward here. Whoa, we got a little glitch going. Found our glitch. Oh my gosh, we'll just drown. Whatever that was. Stuck? How's it stuck in the ground? Come on! This is crazy! Absolutely insane! How does this happen? There we go. Weird. So weird. Game really doesn't like me. Really doesn't like me. Jeez. Okay, control, finesse, lift it up. Here we go. Absolute control. Yes. We got it in there now. Got it wedged in. Perfect. Now we're gonna run to the other side. Ooh, barely made that. Barely made that. Whoa, 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 where are we going? Here. Where are we going? Down. Okay. Do I really need to jump up there? Do I really need to jump up there? Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, alright, drunk friend. Okay. And then what? And then we go this way, I believe. Oh, whoops, pushed the wrong button. Well, maybe we don't have to cross anymore. But I don't think I can make that. Oh, maybe. Maybe. Maybe I can make that. Yes, we made it. We have made it. Now we're going here. What's going on? Oh. Yeah. About that. Need to oh gosh, hey drunken master. Okay, put that cube there. Bring this up like so. Whoa, 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 where are you going? We'll have that stop right there. Okay. Slide it in. And get this across to the other side. Grab our little cubie friend here. Whoops. Go around the corner. Our little fly. Some sort. Should probably bring the cube back around here so that we can get it out of the way. And that way we can grab this plank. Pull it out like so. And that way we may be able to get it across. Let's see if it's gonna drop if I go here. Will it fall? Nope. We're good. We are good. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I'm gonna lift this up. Oh, we almost fell off there. Okay, maybe we just don't have a good hold of this cube. Okay, we definitely don't have, well, we have got a hold of it, but not in the right ways that we wanted to. Alright, we're going to straighten this out a little bit so that we just have, come on, get your, you don't want to stop scratching your head. Alright, hopefully that'll help a little bit here. Push it off to the side here, yeah. Okay, here we go. There we go. Alright, and what we need to do is maybe we can grab a hold of this one too. Pull this down. Go, thank you. Wedge that in there. Wedge that in there. Oh, you know, I may need to wedge it on the other side. No, because it'll drop. There we go. All right, here we go, here we go. You know, in all fairness, I don't think we even have to ride this ball like Indiana Jones or running away from it. But we'll see. We'll see what we need to do here. Okay, that one went the other way. Because we need to get to that grassy spot right there. There we go. Here we go. Oh, no. It fell the other way. I feel like we need to do this something different. I feel like I need to do something differently. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Yes, we made it. All right. We have done it, guys. And what we're gonna do here is maybe we can jump across. Maybe not. I don't know. It would be nice as if we can just jump across over there. Well, we can't have everything. So I'm gonna slide this in here. Okay, come on. There we go. push that up. Push it up further. See how far we can get it out there. See how far we can get it out there. See how far we can get it out there. Okay, I think that's pretty much it. That's not too bad. Here's what we'll do, is then hopefully use this to get up here. That's quite... Do we even need the other one? I don't know. Oh, jeez. Come on! Come on! Alright. Here we go, Drunken Master, jump! Oh, boy. I don't think we made it. No, we did not. Okay, we may need to grab the other cube. Oh, God. Gosh. Alright, here we go. Here we go. I guess we'll grab that. I guess we'll grab it. So that we can do what with it? Lift it up. Look up, look down. Come on. Okay. I'm going to grab a hole. There we go. Gosh, dang it. It's not what I wanted. Well, that is what I wanted, but not like that. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, exactly like that. Thank you very much. I'll put that there. Leaning there so that this doesn't fall freaking forward on my face. Put this cube right here as a safety measure. As a safety measure. There we go. And then we're just gonna jump across here. Woohoo! Barely made that. Tell you what, you know, these games getting progressively more challenging, but I like these puzzle games, you know? Works my noggin. And I like that. Give me a little challenge. I don't know if this cube is as heavy as me, but we'll find out. Oh, that is not what I expected, but
I'll take it. Oh gosh, you know? That is a far jump. So, what I may suggest doing is... get this up here. Okay. Don't fall. Okay. Don't fall. Alright. Don't fall. Well. Aren't we in a little pickle? Eh. Nope, we don't want to fall down. That's the thing. We don't want to fall down to into the abyss of nothingness. Just want to... oh, gosh. Okay, well, that's embarrassing. How can we get back up there? How can we get back up there? Can I move these cubes? Can these move? Nope. These boulders are permanently placed there. So then, the other route is to put this cube here. Can I jump up that high from here? Probably not. But we'll give it a... oh, actually, you know what? I may be able to bring that over here. Okay. Oh, oh. Got my butt stuck. Got my butt stuck. There we go. Push that up against the wall there. Push it up against the wall. Okay, we're gonna look up. Alright, here we go. Yes. No. Maybe. Just maybe. Oh, here we go. Nope, we don't want to grab onto that. Don't want to lose our... don't want to lose our platform, because that's what we're going to use to get across here. Yeah, we're just going to... pray that we make it across. Oh, this is very dangerous. Very dangerous. But you know what? Oh, jeez. Whoop. Okay, what we're gonna do, and look down, lift this up, maybe we can put it on top of this, so it doesn't teeter-totter. Too much. And there it goes. Well, that just... Another idea. Another idea. We're just gonna try these until we get one right here. I don't know if any of this is right, but we'll find out. Okay. What I intend to do is put this on this side. Okay, I'm just gonna lift this up, put it up over here, like so, Maybe I can put this like right there. Okay. Let's try this. Attempting something very risky, but I think it'll work. I'm hoping that it pays off. And here we go. And it doesn't pay off. It's definitely not what we want. Oh gosh. Did not jump there. Maybe I can wedge it in between there. If I can. I feel like I can. And I think I did. Yes. That's exactly what we want to do. But maybe we can get the platform to go out a little bit further. Or not. Okay, we made it. Alright, what is this mess? Okie dokie. Oh gosh. Hey, but at least we made it to the other side. That's what's important. That's what's important. Here we go. I know. It's kind of a pain. Constantly climb up, but sure beats swinging across when we can't grab it anymore. Although it would have been pretty cool to swing across. Okay. Now, let's see what we need to do here. Need to make it across. We need to grab that cube. And we just need to make it across there. Okay. Should be easy enough. Right? I don't know. I need to grab this. And if I grab this here, grab this. Knock that thing off. Can I knock that off? Can I knock it off? Nope, nope, nope. Yes. Yes, we can. I have no idea what this is gonna do. Let's do this. Try and get it up there. Can't even lift it up. Ooh, maybe. To get this. Get this up, stuck wedged in here. Should be able to. I mean, it's not that heavy, is it? Let's see here. I feel like I'm doing this totally wrong, but we'll see what happens. Oh gosh! Come on! Alright, maybe we'll just forget about it. Leave that there. Feel like this cube needs to go inside. Or on top of that. Totally was holding on. Come on. Here we go. There we are. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, that didn't work. There we are. All right. Grab this cube. And then what? We can probably stack it. So that maybe we can get on it? To jump up there? I feel like I'm missing something. Alright, now that we've got that cube down, probably need to get this out over here. But that's not gonna go down anymore. How can I get it back down? Oh, yeah. Put this up over here. And then we'll just grab a hold of it when we jump on this. We've got it stopped over there. Bring this cube here. But you know what? Here. I mean, we can't go any further than that. Can't go up anymore. And we just gotta jump across to get on top of that. The way to get up there is by that platform. Kind of stuck, guys. These cubes are heavy. I mean, why are they so heavy? Oh. Why are they absolutely so heavy? That's the part that I don't understand. I don't get it. You know? I just don't get it. Oh, come on. Come on. Nope, we don't need to grab that. Just need to grab this. God. The camera angles on this thing is just absolutely absurd. Here we go. Okay. Alright, we gotta think this through here. This thing comes down. What does that do for us? Get stuck right there. And then... we need this. We need this to swing us over there. How? How? That's the part that I don't get. I mean, seriously. I had a difficult time doing this one too in my last time I played, or in, yeah, in the last time I played this on the PC, and we're just kind of stuck. And what I eventually ended up doing was just to kind of monkey my way across this pole to the other side. I mean, it's not the most ideal method, but it worked. So I don't know, maybe, is that what I have to do again? I feel like there has to be an easier way. I mean, why would they make this so impossible to, you know, achieve? Okay, what did I grab onto? Oh. Okay, I'm like totally twisted up here now. Totally twisted up. Oh, jeez. Okay. Stuck. Swing back and forth and grab. Swing back and forth and grab. Did I grab it? Nope. Nearly let go of that. Nearly let go. Here we go. Swing back and forth and grab. Whatever I can grab. Nope, not that. Swing back and forth, swing back and forth, swing back and forth. Here we go. Swing back and forth, swing back and forth, and grab. Swing back and forth. Here we go. Swing back and forth. Swing back and forth. And grab. Swing back and forth and grab. Okay, let's stop shaking here. Yes. This is absolutely ridiculous, but you know what? This will work. Because this is the way that I crossed the last time, and it worked. Can't be that difficult. Shouldn't be that difficult. Shouldn't be that difficult, but this game, you know what, sure as hell makes it difficult. Nope. Okay, sorry to make y'all dizzy here. Side the side and grab. Nope. Side the side and grab. Side to side. Side, swing side to side and grab. Okay, I'm just gonna do this. Swing, swing. Swing. Yes, here we go. Yes, we finally made it. God forbid, if I fall off here, I will be pretty perturbed. And what do we have? Okay. Pretty simple enough. Got a stick here. Oh, there's another one up there. Yeah, this is light. I carry this anywhere I want, huh? Pole vault, even. Pole vault! Alright. Get this up here. Get this across. Whoa, whoa! Okay. 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 Alright. That's not... I should have let go. How about I just... slam on it. And then it should be onto the other side. Or not. Okay. What we may do is grab this, bring this right here, leave that there. It's absolutely frustrating. I feel like this could be done easier with... I mean, it was easier when I was playing this multiplayer on the PC. Why is not going up now? Yeah. Thank you. Stay. Yes, stay. I feel like this might give us a little bit more. Ground there. Okay. Grab a hold of this. Yes. Just like that. Oh, jeez. I feel like you need to do this side first. But how the hell am I supposed to get up there? If it won't wedge up there. You know? I'll just get it witched right here. I have all the time in the world to hang out right here. Yes. Thank the Lord. We have done it. Okay. Alright. What is next? Oh. This. Maybe we can just grab a hold of this. Yep. Come on, get up. I know you can lift this up. There we go. There we go. Go underneath. Go underneath. Oh, yes. Guys, we have done it. We have beat Human Fall Flat. I'd like to thank you guys for sticking with me through this last and treacherous level of the Aztec world. We have made it, and what I may also do is split up the videos of the other world so that, you know, you can see how it's done for each of the worlds. But that will come later. Maybe we'll do that when we do multiplayer, so that you can kind of see how it's all done. In single player option and in the multiplayer option. Oh, look at that. We got another glitch here. We're just kind of stuck on this letter K. Alright, but thank you for your support, and please leave a comment and smash that like button. If you're new to this channel, or if you, you know, have already subscribed, I thank you. But if you're new, please go ahead and hit the subscribe so that you can be notified of all the other videos that will be uploaded. So until next time, Yami Soshi over and out.